this room where shadows live and ghosts that failed learn time forgives. Welcome, friends. Please stay a while. Our story starts with one small child who spends this night in a palace dark where dreams are stored like sleeping hearts. Now if you wonder why this child is here with all asleep and Christmas near, it seems she left home long ago for reasons that are now unknown. And time, it erased her tracks until she felt that she could not go back. But this night will take her in. And so it's here our story does begin. We're also inside this night, hidden deep and out of sight, is one who came to be, it seems, the caretaker of forgotten dreams.
Dear Mom and Dad, I don't know how to ask this. I'm sorry for... I would like to please come home. If you could please send me some...
And as he watched this child arrive into this world where dreams survive, and in her eyes he saw the cost of every dream that she had lost. And he believes if you can change one night, it's possible to change a life. And so now, with lights long gone dim, he awaits the magic still within. And at midnight on this Christmas Eve, a Christmas spell, he starts to weave.